Did you know the hand salute was the first form of eye protection during a solar eclipse? Well, that's not true. Here we have an airman using sunglasses. That's not safe. Not even close. Halt, soldier! You're going to hurt yourself. Sorry, Marine. You cannot knife hand the sun into submission. Let's check in with Petty Officer Oliver to see how we can safely view a solar eclipse.
Golly, guys, I didn't see you standing there.
When watching the moon travel between the Earth and the sun during a solar eclipse, remember to wear your eclipse glasses. These should meet the worldwide standard known as ISO 12312 TAC 2. This means the filtered lenses are dark enough for you to look directly at the sun. Here's a couple of important things to remember when using your eclipse glasses. Always read the instructions prior to use. Never remove the glasses before turning your head away from the sun. And remember, it's dangerous to view the eclipse through a telescope, binoculars, or camera.
Now that we've learned how to safely view an eclipse, let's check back in with our service members. Air Force, flying high and looking good. Navy, well, that floats my boat. Army, GI, think you're doing great, Joe. Marine, you can put your knife hand away now. For more information on solar eclipse viewing safety, go to health.mil.